Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another crew installment here in the revival of Melee.
Yeah, day two, bitches.
Day two, motherfuckers. And this is DJ Nintendo.
Three stages.
With a la carte commentating.
Three stages, random, baby.
J-Fos looking mad sex right now.
Got D-Wins on my team, and then going against Scar's team. Well, it's Mango and Mutaking on the same crew, but it's all right.
It's all right.
The Space Jam, Spacey team. We got Shizwiz, we got PC, we got J-Man. They're going to fuck that Jigglypuff. Oh, shit, Mango, you're right next to me.
Oh, snap. Yeah.
So, like, you know, I was talking about how Mango's mad good and, what?
What? Oh, we've been ready.
Oh shit, and it started. And they're wiggling around and doing things. And yo, Mango, come on, you gotta commentate too.
Here we go.
How you got the West Coast, they hate on our commentary.
Commentary sucks, that's why.
Your mama sucks. I mean,
not as bad as your commentary.
Damn.
I like your Spanish though. Spanish is funny.
Yeah, Spanish is funny.
Okay, damn.
V-Wins is putting in the work.
Aquí está Mufasa tratando de coger un peo y ni le dio, loco.
Damn, nigga said flawless victory.
Damn, so nigga said mortal comment in his face, son.
Nigga said, check that exchange rate out. What?
Stars on my crew. So
yeah, it is. It is funny. Check out that exchange rate.
Bring it back, Scar.
From Canada. Oh, yeah, from Canada. V-Wins is on my team. My team. DJ's with Scar.
Knee, do something.
Damn.
Knee into the face.
Damn,
so she hit him with them Payless shoes, son. There's Scar with his lugs.
Damn. Nigga said throw them bones.
Con fuego. Here we go. Scar trying to get an opening right now.
Tenemos una puta tirando vegetales.
Tirando vegetales, dije, cómete la comida, ¿oíste?
Damn, yo. The way your shield, nom.
Damn, Scar's shield got raped, recovering. Oh, she responded too late to that attack.
Oh, man.
Here we go, Scar, staying on the platforms, being safe. He's in danger percent.
Can't trade with neutral.
No!
No, I know.
Not coming.
Yeah.
Oh,
she just went over.
Lo Vegetale messed up Scar just now. Come on, Scar, drink DJs. Oh, she got the
damn
the Star Wars
says
sword.
You don't need that shit.
Can you tell me the story behind all the DJ stuff? Because I'm lost when I listen to the commentary. I'm like, what?
Well, as some of you know, that DJ's Antioxidant Defense gives you the best DI in the world. Because DJ has the best.
I don't know, he drinks this Tropicana juice.
Yeah, this Tropicana juice that gives me like the best DI ever.
Now we know.
Now you know.
And what's that love stuff?
Oh, yeah, everything's just love.
It's the love, man.
Yeah, we just need love.
Like this, the love.
Yeah,
love.
The love.
The love. If he needs them, is that the love?
Yeah,
if he needs them, it's the knee of love.
Yeah.
If he down smashes, that's the down
no,
smash
no,
love.
No, down smashes are never the love.
Yeah.
Why not?
Unless you're sandwiched.
It's a down smash?
Yeah. It depends on the character.
Yeah, if it's Peaches down smash, it's not the love.
Okay.
Yeah.
Come on, Scar.
Damn.
There we go. And of course, they would fight on Dreamland against a Peach. Bad luck for Scar.
RDI's not that bad. Shut up.
Damn.
There we go. With the lugs.
Come
he
on,
gets the
wins.
Second stock.
I feel so hated here. Everybody hates on my coast. So shut up.
And there goes Peach attacking with her culo.
Kick of Falcon. Oh, man.
I'm telling you.
Take one more, Scar.
Sniper.
Peach has too much. She has vegetales, Payless shoes, everything.
Uh-oh.
And Payless shoes hurt because, goddamn, shit is so cheap.
Oh, man.
Scar
oh,
trying
man.
To get the combos. He's like, what?
She's like 4 for 5.
1995 internet.
Look, he's like third. Lunin's like.
Four. Oh, Scar almost went for the finisher.
One more, Scar. Nope.
At least one more, Scar.
Oh,
I know.
Uh
oh.
I'm not impressed, Scar. Well, I raised Scar in money matches earlier.
Damn. And they're in the same
out.
Crew right now.
I just want that out there.
Word.
Damn, Mango.
Oh, and I raised Mewtwo King, too.
Damn.
Goddamn.
I forced him twice yesterday.
Quit life.
Oh.
Oh, man. He's trying to get that crucial knee of the love to take definitely. Us both down to one stock.
Uh-oh. Yeah,
Oh, man. There goes the fucking umbrella.
He's about to stomp the shit out of the umbrella.
I knew an air dodge was coming. That was mad obvious.
I was up till time.
It wasn't obvious for Scar. You didn't see it coming.
Oh, yeah, and he gets him with a fucking kick.
It's a fucking...
Yeah!
You got this, one more.
You got this, Cartesi.
You're best in Canada.
There it is, that's all stars.
You heard it first from Shiz. The best in Canada.
Oh, man, Scar tried to go for the finish.
Trying to do the Cloud Zero.
Definitely the Cloud Zero.
Definitely the Cloud of Love.
Cloud of Love.
Rape!
Oh, very nice escape by B-Wins. And this is a very interesting match. Here goes Scar trying to recover.
Air dodge.
Oh, let's cancel air dodge. Very nice. This is very close.
Good.
This is a very good match.
It's over.
No, no, he's fine. He's fine.
He techs.
It's
over.
He's
can't
tech.
It's over. I
would have
teched that.
Very good match. Very good match.
Yeah, yes. We got counter pick. We got counter pick. Then it.
Wife, do something.
Here we go. The next person that should go in.
Now, wife is choosing to pick somebody.
I was captain, but I gave my powers to wife.
Yeah, because wife.
Because wife's amazing.
Yeah, he's amazing at being captain.
So yeah, now Team Mango is trying to decide who should be go next.
I wanted to send myself in first, but they didn't let me.
I knew DJ shouldn't have gone first because that would have been horrible. Bowser versus Peach.
I don't
know. Bowser versus Peach.
I wish.
Right? No, I would think.
That's like his worst matchup in the game.
No.
It is, seriously.
Gimpy raves Peaches, though.
No, he raves stupid Peaches.
Yeah, you guys are so mean.
Yeah. I'm not mean, that's
so
the truth.
Mean. So hard. You're so mean. You're so mean.
DJ's the meanest.
You're a jerk, DJ.
Yeah,
you gotta be mean to play Bowser, though.
Yeah, you have to.
Camper.
Kage looking mad cute over there. How are you doing, sir? I'm doing pretty swell.
The warrior.
You were sleeping like an angel in my house. Damn.
He was watching you.
I was watching you for hours. I definitely enjoyed it. I recorded it.
Sorry. So I can sit a little bit here. Move over a little. I guess, yeah, and I can get both chairs.
Stacy, would you like a few words? Say something. Say a shout out to your man. How about you, Daphne?
Cactuar is coming in now.
Cactuar TZ is coming in. The green machine.
He told me he wasn't going to sandbag, so.
Oh, man.
I picked him first.
He definitely has a don't get hit t-shirt.
Oh man.
Damn, hard gay.
Those nipples.
How do gay?
Nigga said no time limit. But for one
shit.
Sock.
Oh shit.
And B Wins has to kill himself 3 veces.
That gives
I'm learning
time.
Spanish, so by next time I come, I'll do commentary in Spanish.
Oh, shit.
But I have like the dumb white person accent. So.
Yeah. You learned it late.
The whole family knows Spanish except for me.
Damn.
They didn't teach me.
There it goes. Everybody always kills himself in a fancy way. All right. 3, 2, 1. Quit life.
Oh.
Damn. Cactus tried to end it really early. Oh. Very nice recovery.
That's it. He's going to get him. Yeah.
Yes.
Very nice by Cactus.
Yes.
He capitalizes on that
rape,
one stock.
Rave, that down smash didn't mean anything.
Oh no, because, alright, what happens is that in the first match of Star Wars, he only had one life left, right?
And then he died.
So now they continue.
Everybody likes Cactus, you know what I'm saying? I don't think anybody hates Cactus.
Nobody should hate him. Why?
He's sandbags. That'd be the only reason why.
He's so smooth with his playing style and so smooth with the ladies.
He's pretty good looking too, look at him.
Yeah, he's pretty good looking.
I do
pretty well.
I get by.
And now the other team is contemplating on who to pick. It doesn't matter.
They have J-Man.
They have, like, J-Man.
I always thought J-Man was a dick, but then I met him.
J-Man was high yesterday.
He lost. It's funny. He lost the cog. He's like, I don't care. I'm gonna go smoke a fat blunt.
Yeah.
It sounded funny.
He definitely played
him high.
That's what he gets.
Yeah. What? I'm not complimenting you.
J-Fox has like the weirdest shirt I've ever seen in my life.
J-Fox is nice. He did everything for me.
Yo, that band is hot.
Yeah, it is, I think.
It's the best laugh. We try to hold it.
And here we go, the Shiz to the Wiz is coming in right now.
Mind games!
Mind games! I got mind games and it's Kage! Kage coming in right now!
The controller.
The Warrior!
The Warrior!
I thought, we agreed.
Oh, and he's backing down because it's only the big three stages, Pokemon, Dreamland, and FD. That's how crew battles
and that
go.
That scared away Kage because that gave him camping just like space that. Just like that.
Just
Kage
like
was hoping
to get Yoshi.
Yeah, that'll eliminate Dreamland. All he got left.
Kage definitely wave dashed back into his crew. And now they're trying to decide again. Gonna send in. J-Man was high yesterday. I had to say it again.
Not his dumb shit. He could down throw me forever.
And Alucard is losing his voice.
Alucard is scared too. Did you hear that? He's so scared he lost his
voice. I'm scared of Cactuar's Fox because he knows something about Samus that not everybody knows.
Yeah, we
Trust
know.
Trust me, he showed us in the house. I was like, wow, that's so fucking stupid.
Wait, Wadi's in it? Wadi's playing?
Wadi?
He's playing Samus.
Me.
But, oh, yeah. Well, you're going to get raped.
If I go against Cactuar, yeah.
He's going to down throw you to death.
It's just so gay.
And then it's only going to be what? What stage is next? It's going to be Pokemon? Oh, yeah. Fucking great. I'm going to get a stage change where I can't tech anywhere.
Yeah.
He's just going to down throw me forever.
And then up smash you. That's it.
I hate when this... people choose and it takes like an hour to send somebody.
Yeah, I know, man.
It takes all the excitement.
Queen DVS.
Hey, here we got Queen DVS coming in against the Cack to the Tus.
Oh, shit. My nigga Queenie.
This is going to be an interesting match. It's the Cactus versus the Queen. Daphne over there not liking my comments because they're corny. I'd like to give a shout out to Amber.
Damn, that's violation.
Hell yeah. I did it last time, I'll do it again.
Somebody else's girlfriend. Did you hear that?
Stadium's next. Stadium.
Did you hear that?
What? No.
He just did a shout out to somebody else's girlfriend.
I did that last group battle, you didn't hear it?
Get fucking raped, RX.
Damn, RX, get raped. I know I love you.
Is
though.
It just the three stages?
What?
It's Pokemon, Dreamland,
and FD.
Yeah, quit life.
Huh?
No, it's always been like that.
Yeah.
Why don't we just play a Mushroom Kingdom too? Alright, wait, y'all playing there? Alright, 3, 2, 1, quit life. Oh. Damn, right. And he starts off with a very strong offense, getting him with a tipper.
Done.
I don't have any drivers. They took
Cactus.
Back
and he gets tippered again. Good thing he drank cabin. DJs.
They're all gone.
Oh, he tried to do a little escape
move
there.
And the only other two
this
drivers,
should be a very interesting match.
In the crew battle, and we're doing it right now. Yeah.
Is the green machine versus the queen?
You can walk from there.
It's
kind of
dead
sure,
even
though.
Right now. But queen is leading in percent.
Huh?
Oh, very nice.
What? You have nowhere to get over there?
Oh, very nice counter of the love.
What do you mean?
And here he goes with the kill.
Dead.
You can walk over here.
Oh.
There we go.
He's going for the edge guard. And Queen didn't make it. And Cactus takes the first stock.
Yo, DJ, how do you walk from the train station?
You walk.
Oh my god.
DJ's not happy.
Yeah,
somebody's
that's
being
a lot of explaining.
I don't know who it is.
I don't know what to tell
who
you.
Who is this?
Oh my god!
It's Brandon and White Mike and Aziz.
Ooh, that angle.
Brandon?
Yeah.
What?
RIP!
Could you take a turn?
Oh.
And here we go. Got a slight interruption because I needed to give directions.
RIP!
And he raped them again with a nice shine spike.
He started off so well.
This ain't Fenway Park.
That shit's so good.
There's a green monster over here beasting.
That's what happens when he tries, I guess. I don't know.
Yeah.
I'm happy I picked him first, though.
Oh my god, this is so gay.
Woo! And he gets him with the forward smash of love.
Can there be like rape of love or something like that?
Yeah, you can say rape of love.
Oh, that was a nice way to get back.
Yeah, that was very nice. Very nice recovery by Queen.
Oh.
Here he goes, edge guard again. Recovers.
Oh, that's it. Oh, why did he up throw? 160.
Alucard's not happy.
Alucard is definitely not happy. Cactus really trying not to die right
now.
Come
on, Queenie. Fuck you, Cactus.
Cactus.
Kaboom.
Kaboom.
God.
Here we go.
This is
really gay. Cactus is dominating the opposition right now.
Yeah.
He's recovering.
Fucking the marrow right there.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, my God. No!
Cactus is fucking feasting! Cactus really trying not to die right now. He's playing extremely, extremely safe.
Yo, I think I should have went in. I would have took him to probably two stocks, one stock at least.
Oh, man.
No!
Oh! It doesn't matter. Cactus is too good. Nah, he wasn't that wrong. Very nice recovery.
Rip.
And Cactus dominates. So far, he's taken off four stocks, and he still has three.
Uh-oh. Look who's next.
And here we go. The Shizwiz says, nah, he got three stocks. He ain't taking off no more.
The Shizwiz.
Take two.
Oh, no, but he got to kill himself now. See?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, so it can be back to normal. Yeah.
And we go. Are you guys ready? Three, two, one, quit life. Here we go. The Shiz was a very aggressive player. Cactus is a very patient player. Buck can be aggressive when he needs to. This should be a very interesting match between two Pokemon.
Between these Pokemon.
Here we have Falco, a laser type.
A laser type Pokemon.
And here we have Fox, a shine type Pokemon. This would be very interesting because they both negate each other.
The big toe Pokemon.
As Falco has some hard ass zapatos. Oh, shit is messed up there. Oh,
see?
And he thought he grabbed the ledge.
Yeah.
What is Cactus doing?
Never mind,
wow!
Never mind.
That was definitely a mind game of the love.
Mind games.
I'm really glad I picked Cactar first. He's making me proud.
Oh, you're on
mine. We had a little talk about him trying.
Fuck, why didn't you just fucking... What should I be so
Alucard's
fancy?
Not happy again.
People are being so fancy. Just back air him again. Fuck.
About who, shit?
Yeah, you only can be fancy if you're Samus.
Yeah, that'd be... But, never mind.
Nah.
Yeah, I'm not getting into this argument
with
you guys.
And Cactus has done his job for the team. He's taken off at least four stocks, but now he's taking off five right now already. So
that means he took six.
Oh, six? My fault.
Wait, did he? Oh yeah,
he did.
V
wins.
Yeah,
V wins.
Kaboom.
Four and then one. Mm-hmm.
Cactus is definitely the MVP of the crew right now.
He's currently
And then they were talking that it was going to be even. Mm-hmm.
They wanted to give us
music.
They still.
Very nice. I don't know what the fuck happened there, but I'm just gonna still
Kaboom.
Say very nice.
Yeah.
And that's seven stocks by the green machine.
Come on, Shiz.
He still got two stocks left. The Shiz was one of their power hitters, has two stocks left.
What happens when he tries? Rave.
Oh, and Shiz with one of his infamous forward smashes, and he
his
gets
forward
him.
Forward smashes are so good.
Yeah.
They're so random.
Not better than DJ's, but DJ forward smashes three times in place and gets him.
Yeah, you tried to get me with that. You got me like once. I thought you were trying to like be funny, and then I found out you actually do that.
Yeah,
like,
I actually do that.
Like, oh, never mind.
Oh, the Shiz is a very nice follow-up.
One more,
Cactar.
Yeah.
Shiz is applying his pressure right now. Currently has control of the field.
Yo, do we need to play some rap music for you, son?
Make that ass roll like.
Make
a
your
20
ass boat. Roll like a 20-foot.
That's the worst song in the world.
That's
I had to mute it when I was watching Shades of Falco.
Like, I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. Everybody look at me because I'm standing on a boat. Oh. 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 Very nice. I would have air dodged.
He should have. What?
Yeah, but that's like mad on his resume. Cactus does his job, though, and takes off 7 stocks.
You want to come over here?
You fit.
It works for the audience.
Stacy says,
he's in a down throw 100 times.
So stupid.
Daphne knocks on the mic. All right.
Here we got Mango coming in.
We got Mango coming in.
He's mad cute.
Mad cute. In a wife beater right now.
I love to beat.
I love to beat. Cactus did a very good job.
Oh, shit. Mango's going Falco.
He went mad hard, gay. And Shiz has to kill himself twice. It's definitely a Falco diddle. Quit life, Shiz. His aggressive style takes over his body. And here we go again, the proper way.
Yeah, I know, right? Here we go, Mango rocking the WC, meaning...
WC, meaning West Coast.
We can't DI. Damn.
Damn. They didn't let me do the countdown. I'm tight.
Alright.
And here we go. We're going to see a lot of combos.
Damn.
God damn. Wow,
damn.
Very nice follow-up. Shiz with a very strong combo offensively. And here we go. Mango trying to show his thing.
Damn.
Got him with the mind game of the love.
Damn! Yo!
Oh my god. Shiz capitalized on that stock.
Shiz is mad beast, yo.
Oh, very nice by Mango Teasy.
Yes.
Very interesting matchup.
Yeah, he's trying to run the face.
Now it's the same Pokemon fighting. But one seems to have more experience than the other.
Nah, you see, Mango doesn't really main Falco.
Yeah.
He doesn't abuse the lasers like Shiz does. Shiz abuses the lasers. But they were playing.
Oh, very nice shine. Here we go with Mango's combos.
There we go.
Showed him a thing or two. Yeah. Oh, and one of his infamous forward smashes again.
Yes, baby.
Two more. Fuck that. Shiz is doing the business right now. And Mango ends it.
How much did Shiz take off?
Shiz took off
5.
6. Yeah, 6 because
five.
Yeah, 3 of Cactuar and 2 of
Mango. So Shiz takes off 5 stocks. Mango has 2 left. Wondering who's going in next. They're looking at Jay to the man because he's smiling hard body right now.
Yeah, they might be picking J-Man because J-Man's really fucking good versus Falco. Yeah,
yeah
J-Man's coming in.
Why you gotta send in Shiz to take me out? It's so gay. Motherfuckers.
Once again, ladies and gentlemen, this is the revival of Melee. As day one, every pro came. And it was like an amazing tournament. Now for day two, we're doing crews and money matches and stuff. And here we have a SWAT member. Here we have J-Man. He's 16 years old. Very cute.
J-Man, I know you got
my controller.
Nice shoes. Nice shoes.
Little dick.
Little dick.
We love you, Jesus.
Now, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Quit life. Now,
show
here we go.
Show him what you do to Falco.
This is J-Man's favorite matchup.
This is Jesus' second favorite matchup.
Or second, because it's Fox Diddle's favorite.
Second favorite matchup right here.
But he still loves it because he loves to cook birds.
J-Man claims Falco's a shitty character. Let's see him prove it. As he loses his first stock.
Damn!
And now J-Man's into it.
J-Man is into it right now. Look at his mouth. Mad closed.
Come on, Jesus.
Here we go with Mango's fucking combos. J-Man trying to get control of the field right now. J-Man running around, jumping. But he doesn't seem to get an opening. So he could start his aggressive combos.
There's that kick.
There's the kick.
Jesus follow-ups is really bad.
Yeah, Jesus follow-ups is not following up right now.
Uh-oh. Better stop losing them stocks. Damn. Come on, Jesus.
Mango is beasting right now. Mango's taking off 4 stocks so far. Oh, he almost got that up smash kill, but he follows up. Oh, and he messed up. He didn't think he was probably going to forward B in his face. I mean, up B.
In his face.
In his face.
His fucking face. Ah, don't let him do it.
Oh, and he misses the up B, even though it would have not killed him anyway.
What the fuck?
Random forward B of the love.
Come on, Jesus. Don't lose that stock.
Mango trying to take off one more stock.
Don't lose that stock.
Both players are playing pretty defensively right now.
Yeah, maybe don't want to lose
that. They definitely don't want to lose that stock. Oh, Thunder's combo.
Oh, here we go. Jesus.
Here we go, Jesus.
Uh-oh.
Oh, he almost got the kill there.
Yeah, he almost got that.
Jesus did a nice get up.
A nice get up.
Yeah.
Sounds
a very
like
crucial get up.
Sounds like bro. A nice get up.
Very nice by Jesus. There goes Jesus. Very nice DI because he drained DJs. Oh, and Mango takes off that crucial stock of the love.
And that's it.
Here we go. It should be over here.
Yeah, it's over.
Mango trying to recover.
Oh,
but he lets him recover still. Mango trying to take off one more. But that's it. Mango takes off 5 stocks. He takes
God
off 3
damn.
Out of J-Man and 2 out of Shiz. That's pretty fucking beast.
He fucking took critical stocks, though.
Yeah, he took critical
we're
stocks.
We're down by 3, right?
And the fruit does its job. Let's see who they're sending in against J-Man's last stock. And once again, this is DJ Nintendo and a la carte commentating for the revival of Melee Crew Battle.
Yes. I'm pissed at everybody that didn't come because you missed out on a great tournament.
Definitely missed out.
It was huge.
On 2 days of sex.
I lost my voice. And, you know, you were greeted by females.
Yeah.
And you still didn't come. Bastards.
Remember, guys, this is still a new
Johns. Hugs. I'm angry you didn't come. I got to play Wadi, and he doesn't doubt me anymore. So,
yeah.
You know, you should have came so you could teach me some tricks.
And they're sending in Haz to do a fox diddle on J-Man's last stock, I believe.
Oh, they sent out Haz. I think
I'm sending out Haz, one of the veterans of Smash, just like DJ.
The veterans of Smash, they're probably gonna send me out after him.
Yeah.
They know that he hates Samus.
Yeah, he definitely does. He's like 4-star, though. In tournament.
Huh?
Like 4-star Haz at Mute City.
Oh, Mute City's tough, though.
Yeah, but 4-star?
Yeah, 4-star is just.
My Samus is amazing.
Haz is coming in. Dum, dum, da dum, dum, da dum, da dum, da dum.
And here we have Fox. Hazard in the building right now.
R.I.P. R.I.P.
He said rest in peace or pieces.
Mango freaking raped.
Mango
right
took off
rape.
Crucial stocks.
Rape.
And J-Man has to kill himself 3 times. Don't shoot a laser. And here we go with the fancy kills. How's he gonna kill himself next? That was lame. That was pretty lame.
Alright.
And here we go. No way. 3, 2, 1, Kolaif.
Of course Jesus shoots first.
Yeah, of course Jesus loves that infamous gun. And this should be interesting. As, this is, this it went from Jesus' second favorite matchup to his favorite now.
It can and it can end in a second.
In a second, with a blip, blip, blip.
Oh, here we go. Haz is very technical, too, though.
Haz is a veteran, so he has a lot of experience in these kinds of matchups. But Jesus has a very pressurable style in boxing. Very nice DI by Haz.
Oh.
What? That should have hit. That should have, like, clanked. Like, both of them got hit. Jesus,
oh,
with the
Jesus.
Up air, capitalizes.
We didn't take a stock. At least he took a stock.
Has trying to take off his stock.
Without
so
going
he could,
to the edge.
He could ruin his reign. Very nice by J-Man.
That was nice crouch cancel by.
And there
that
he goes.
Is.
Has it takes off his stock.
Me.
And Alucard, he thinks he should go in next. As he is picking Samus. One of the best Samuses on the East Coast. No, the best Samus on the East Coast. DJ right behind him.
PC. PC, who do we have left? Who do we have left?
Not much. Damn, how many people for crew battle? Oh, shit. God damn. How much
well,
we are by?
Like,
we're up by like what, five?
Like
50, are we up by five?
No, three.
By three?
Whatever stock he has, that's what we're up by.
Oh, yeah. I thought he had one stock.
Yes.
So, Team Mango is up by three stocks.
Smile.
Has is smiling right now. He's like, who am I going to fuck up next?
So comfortable. It's fine.
So comfortable. And they're sending in Suave, aka Soft,
in
Espanol.
Just do what I do.
I forgot how to say Haz in Spanish.
Dude, I can go in.
What?
And Haz has to kill himself once.
I just didn't want to go against Cacho because.
Wow, and it would be Dreamland. And here we go, starting the matchup. Three, two, one, quit life.
Here we go.
And here we have Suave versus Haz.
Suave.
Suavemente, bésame. Quiero sentir tus labios.
Besándome
otra
trabe.
Vez.
Suave. Suave, suave, suave. All right, and here we got.
This should be an interesting
match
for the rest.
So far.
Yeah, it's definitely boring because it's Jigglypuff.
Yeah.
I've never seen this style of spacing back airs by Jigglypuff.
Yeah, I never knew her back airs do that.
I never knew.
What the hell?
Oh,
was
he
that?
Got shot.
We would have landed that.
Nah,
what?
I definitely would have not did that.
We would have landed that on the West Coast.
Damn. Well, only maybe.
We may not be able to DI yet, but we can land risk.
Yeah, you guys are good offense, but you suck defense.
When we come to the conclusion, I am West Coast.
Yeah, you are
when you
West,
say
Coast.
West Coast. You're talking about Mago.
Yeah, because everybody else sucks. Everybody else sucks, except for Hugs and Zoo, because you guys are cute.
Much.
And that's it.
Oh, very nice. Haz takes off that first stock out of Suave. Just in case y'all don't know that soft in Spanish, guys.
Suave.
Damn. And here we go with the rest.
Wake up, bitch.
Here we go.
Wake up. Oh, man.
Here we go. This is
back air.
A very interesting match here. I mean, it's Jigs. It's Fox. Yeah.
Oh.
Was that
a super wave dash?
That was that old veteran fucking
randomness.
Randomness. But it works.
Wait.
Oh, he tried to do the same kill over again, but on the other side. Jigglypuff trying to grab him and throw him back. Has to get away from the ledge.
Nah, Haz should keep going to the ledge. Definitely keep going to the ledge.
He got a nice back here because of Dreamland. He survived because he definitely didn't DI that.
Damn. Oh, man.
Very nice dash attack, even though that's mad risky. It's fine.
Yes. Oh, my God.
Up tilt.
Yeah.
And Soft is messing up his rest right now.
Get him, Haz. Get him, Haz.
We accept.
Soft.
Soft definitely has his Jigglypuff with a little, like, I don't know, that shit looked like an umbrella on top of his head.
I hate that costume, it's so ugly.
What I tell you, he wanted. Oh, but he let him recover. Don't let him recover again and again. What is Soft doing, ladies and gentlemen? I do not know. Oh, and he gets him with the kill. That's it. Just grab ledge. He almost let him out too.
Wow. Soft is so nervous.
Yeah, he is.
Kelly.
Soft, maybe a little nervous, but we all love him. He has soft hands too. Deadass. Soft. Damn.
Yeah.
That was retribution.
Boo.
Jiggly with Bowser versus Jiggs? Hell, J-Fox doesn't know nothing.
We're up what?
Bowser versus Jiggs is the worst thing in the world. Nah, I'm good. Yes.
Bowser versus Jigglypuff.
Dude, I wish. I could kill him with an up to a 70, bro. Nah, man, that matchup is bad, yo. I'm not risking my stock, so. They're trying to send me in against a Jiggs. That's definitely a hell no. And I have to stay Bowser. Can I pick, like, Fox? You don't have nothing.
Oh, snap.
Team Mango trying to decide what to go next. Oh, shit. And they're sending in the Pack of Mans.
Pack Man.
East Coast Best Luigi.
Definitely East Coast Best Luigi.
No.
No. Yeah, FD's fine. FD or Battlefield.
Yeah, definitely Battlefield. Against you need the platforms.
But if you're not confident with the edge or whatever, go find us.
Because FD's kind of gay. Jig is against Luigi.
Yoshi's is good too. You kill her with like 80%.
Oh, wait, he could switch?
Yeah, when you counter big stage.
Oh, I thought he had Jigs.
He counter big stage.
Oh, okay, here we go. 3, 2, 1, quit life.
This was a bad choice for Soft because
Luigi combos because, the shit out of
because,
Sheep.
Because, no, Battlefield. Because it's Pac-Man.
And
Pac-Man
it's Pac-Man.
Is in a fucking
Pac-Man
poop on his chest.
Shirt
he has the best,
is.
Huh?
His shirt is so good.
His what?
His shirts,
shirt,
yeah.
Shirt.
Yeah.
Get up.
He's so good.
Play secondaries? What is that? Everybody knows that.
Yeah, look at Mango.
Oh, that was a spot dodge. And just to let y'all know, Luigi has no vertebrae. That's why he could flex his head like that.
That nigga broke his face. God.
He up smashed him in the face.
Players don't have anybody.
Very nice forward tilt. One of Luigi's signature moves.
Don't lose.
Why did Pac-Man switch colors? Somebody tell me. Why isn't he pink anymore?
Yeah, word.
I'm
why
so
isn't
sad
he
about
pink?
That.
Why is Pac-Man not pink?
Exactly. East Coast, step it up.
Shit, Pac-Man. Pink.
We're changing colors because we upgraded.
Oh my god, we're in trouble.
Trixies.
There goes the washing machine. Oh, he tried to get a shuriken. At least he took a coin. That's worth a lot of money in the United States. Soft trying to take off at least that one stock of the love.
Wait for the roll.
Oh, very nice forward tilt. Pac-Man trying to get that good flip. And
damn.
He gets it. And he gets it. Forward tilt, I know it.
I knew it. Forward tilt.
Forward tilt of the love. Pac-Man capitalizes, doesn't lose the stock. Change back to pink. Change to pink.
Uh-oh. Oh, Ganon.
Oh,
Ganon,
shit.
Right?
Kage the warrior.
Luigi raped Ganon.
I love Kage. Kage is
yeah, it's like the same thing.
Kage is mad modest. He's always smiling even when he loses. It's a cool guy.
Go Pac-Man.
Definitely not. He gets angry.
No, he smiles when he loses, though.
For the crew's sake, go pink.
But we all get angry in a good way. And here we go. Oh, damn, they didn't even let me do the fucking countdown. Fuck yeah. And Pac-Man with a strong offense right in the beginning. And damn. There goes two moves, and it took him down to like 42.
Let's get White Castle after.
Word, I'm down with that.
You can come too.
Word. Gotta get those mozzarella sticks. Yo, White Castle is amazing.
Who's going to White Castle after?
Who's going to White Castle after? And Kage gets the first stock.
Kage the Warrior.
The Warrior.
Shannondorf.
Shannon.
As my old partner Dionys used to call him, Shannondorf.
He tried to go for the mind
the strangler.
Game, but the power of the Ganon.
The Strangler. The Strangler.
Very nice by Pac-Man of Love.
Give yourself
the dope. I know he was going to down B. I saw it
too.
Down throw so gay, Ganon's. It works on like everything.
Yeah, it is a good
bitch.
Oh, man.
Get that lap! Oh, very nice. Very good, Pac-TZ. Pac-Man trying to eat them pellets right now. Trying to eat them pellets that Ganon's leaving all over the place. Very nice recovery.
Damn, that nigga kicked him twice.
But he gets him with the salsa down smash.
The salsa down smash. That's the fucking hokey pokey down smash.
The hokey pokey down smash.
Stick your left foot in.
Right foot up.
Fuck.
That is too hard.
Go, Kage. Yeah!
The reason why this is tough for Luigi is Ganon's movement. Even though Luigi could combo the crap out of Ganon.
Oh my god. And also the edge guard. Ganon, when Ganon fights a character that has a pretty obvious edge guard, you know Ganon hits fucking hard, so you can hit him again. And another.
And it's not looking too good for our Luigi hero.
With the cool shirt.
With the cool shirt. Donuts. And I feel like eating one of them donuts. Got him with the back air.
Oh.
As Luigi's screaming for Mario's help right now. Almost killed him with the up smash. And Kage capitalizes.
Kage.
And takes off those four stocks. Are we still up?
Yeah, we're still up. How you doing, Bell? How you doing, Ganon?
Uh-oh, we got Vans coming in.
Mr. Brawl.
Mr. Brawl.
Oh, man, we have Mr. Brawl,
a.k.a. Vans,
in the building right now.
Mewtwo King definitely called.
I have no idea what character he's picking. I think it's Sheik or Peach, whatever.
I don't know if he's Sheik.
Oh, it is Sheik. Here we go. Oh, man.
Looks like we're going to win. Don't do it, Jaden. He's so good versus Sheik.
Doesn't matter.
He's
good versus Sheik.
Yeah.
Smarter than him, and that's it.
Sheik gets. Oh my god. This is a stupid matchup.
What team is Reno on? Oh, yeah, he's on
our team. Like, Reno didn't even want to go.
Reno looking mad cute over there with his Goku hair. No, Chrono hair. Chrono.
You got this.
That was very ugly death. It should have been more fancy. Here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Quelai. Here we go. Sheik versus Ganon.
Shannondorf.
And it's on FD again. What the fuck?
Damn,
he got him with two strong forward airs of the love. And Van's SDs. Not good. And it's tied.
You go around it.
It's tied. And now the...
You guys Shane Gravel these codes.
What?
You guys Shane Gravel these codes. What is this?
It's only in cool battles.
I keep walking around, like, along the walls of PC. PC. So you see a toy.
He doesn't play
games. He messed up that edge guard, but he's still edge guarding him anyway.
I don't know, Z should know it.
Let's go, man. Let's go. Bring your head again.
Come on, Kage!
And now, Team Mango is leading by one. Here goes the chain grabs of love. He got him with the dynasty.
Damn.
Here goes Kage with his chain grabs. He messed it up.
Kage says, I don't chain grab, bitch.
Nah, he messed it up. Who cares? I don't give no mercy. I don't give a fuck.
Yo, Kage, that was Scar. Scar's on the other team.
Word.
He's only saying that because he don't want you to win. Chain grab that bitch back.
I'll be mad dirty. I don't know.
Chain grab that bitch back.
Damn, he should have just went to the stage. It's still a tie game.
He's done like 20 damage, but he's up tied.
Just take ledge.
Shit,
good stuff, man. Oh, he's chain grabbing him right back.
I got my Vans on, but they look like sneakers.
I got my Vans on, but they look like
damn,
sneakers.
Damn, yo, that nigga's fist of love.
I mean, if nobody DIs, you're definitely gonna travel.
Back in.
That shit works on every character. It's just so dumb.
Dumb.
Oh!
I didn't just down her.
Chic, because she's like celebrity skinny, didn't get hit with that. Here we got Hax.
Hax just came in.
This nigga definitely brought Sumay over here.
Let's go, man. Do it, man.
Brandon's still. And here we go. It's still a tie game.
Oh, man.
Oh,
no.
My God.
Uh-oh.
Here we go with the grabs.
Here
we go with the grabs of love.
Here we go.
Very gay. That was very gay. But Kage can still have this.
Get him.
Nice.
Get him.
Very nice tech. Still recovering.
The warrior.
Very nice recovery, Kage living. He has a comeback right now. Oh! Kage ranks him right at the end because Vans messed up his edge guarding. Vans definitely messed up his edge guarding. Hard body.
Nobody did.
Damn. And now,
Kage.
Team PC.
Team PC is up by one stock.
Is up by one stock.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, that's right.
I did my part. We did our part.
Kage, baby. I love Kage.
As did his part.
What? Kage did it.
Oh, yeah. He lost four stocks.
He's Luigi.
I'm going to get raped when I go.
And here we go. Team Mango trying to decide who should go next.
They're all deciding.
They're all deciding. Where to go next? Kage does a fine job capitalizing on Van's mistakes.
We still got PC.
And here we have Quan.
Quan's coming in.
Quan teasy.
Oh, shit.
DK rapes Ganon.
But they don't know that Kage got that PKM vodka.
Doesn't matter.
What?
She must be really bored.
So you eat shits for cacti.
You don't get to eat it all the time, so you do eat it.
I don't like brown.
She must be really bored. But still.
I don't mind.
Yeah,
I don't
mind either.
I'm just saying, you know. Like, I hope she don't get bored, because Stacey was bored as shit.
She's gonna get bored, please. When she used to go to the weeklies at Webster's, come on, man.
Suicide kill.
Oh, man. Come on.
Here we go. We have two powerhouses right now. It's definitely Clash of the Titans.
It's a dark.
Kage right now is saying, if it ain't bum, then it's done.
Damn.
But Quan definitely got this.
Get him.
Damn, get him with those headbutts.
Should I make it brighter?
Don't touch it. Makage?
Oh, I guess I'm with a strong fist. He knew he was gonna go for that. Oh, what? Down throw?
Why didn't you just back throw?
Exactly, that was a back throw.
He probably didn't mean to do it.
Yes! Yeah!
Just have to go.
Yeah, you have to go. He's in a stompy.
Yeah, DK's recovery is easily stomped.
Yes!
Kwan trying to take off that one stock to not lose by any more.
Oh, I can't like do edge guard Ganon.
Yo.
You guys just like
have
to.
You guys
make me mad.
Oh, I knew he was going to jump. And he gets him with the back air. And Team PC is winning by one stock still.
PC!
Reno says no. Doesn't want to go against Rock Crash! And it's another Ganon!
Another Ganon! We got Rock Crock. He's so amazing.
One smiling, hard body. Looking mad sex.
Rock Crock with a crocodile hat and a crocodile.
What?
Sure. He's getting good versus Ganon.
Alright.
Damn. He's like, cancel! And he's picking his name.
And then Quizon.
He's saying definitely that's what his dick is.
Damn.
Damn.
Hard as a rock.
Hard as a rock.
Like a rock. Rock. Oh, like a rock. Oh, yeah, I forgot. I said next time the crew battle is going to be recorded, I was going to say, fuck you, YouTube haters. All right.
Word.
Anybody.
Yeah. Fuck y'all. Seriously. Y'all messed up. Y'all YouTube haters be messing up. Y'all mess up crew battles.
Yeah. Like fucking.
All the YouTube haters.
Black ass Fox is Dante Fox's bum ass.
All they do is like comment on the stupid stuff instead of actually commentating on the crew battle.
Yeah, they are happy. Because you finally brought the W back. Huh? I said they're happy because you finally gave the W back.
Right.
Come on, Rock Croc. Show him why you can waveland.
Yo, don't worry. Yo, just like Bowser, son. Fuck him up, son. God damn it. Freedom combo?
Sit down and die.
All he has to do is up B.
Let's go, Kwan.
And Kwan gets the kill, but also SD, so it was a suicide kill. This is a battle of the forward airs versus the back airs. Pretty much, that's what it is. Oh, he didn't get him with the up B.
Damn.
Damn. Very nice recovery.
The hugs of love.
The hugs of love. It gives an explosion.
Oh man.
That would have been a very nice kill.
Yeah.
Very smart by Rock of the Croc.
Uh-oh.
I'm telling you, it's a fight of backers versus forwarders.
Definitely going to be a backers versus forwarders. Oh, that was mad pretty.
That was very pretty. As Ganon is one of the hardest characters to waveland from the ledge because of his low second jump.
Yep. Oh.
This is a very interesting match.
Oh,
got him with a nice up B, but Rock has the meme DI.
That was definitely East Coast.
That was definitely
What's
East Coast
DI.
DI. Your DI is horrible, trust me.
Your DI causes you to die.
No, our DI rapes, right? We like to have fun.
Yeah, your DI does rape yourself.
No.
Yeah, yourselves.
We like to have fun, so we let each other combo each other. That's how it
works. Oh, okay.
That's how it works.
We're not
low shield.
We're not super serious.
Alright, and in the East Coast, we also got
there
the saying called No Johns.
Oh, he missed it. The
Very
nice
God
by
Rockon.
Very nice combo.
73. And he hit him four times.
God damn.
Damn, yo, I can't even divide that.
That was like 18% each hit.
Hell yeah. Oh.
Very nice up B. He's dead.
The other
game. Whoa!
He meteor cancels, but then he SDs. It's a match of SDs right now. He gets him with the fucking donkey punch in the face.
Suicide kill,
Oh, and he gets him with his back air. You can't do that to Gab.
Fuck this crew battle. We are winning. Mango is angry.
And Team Mango's losing by 2 stocks
we
right now.
We are winning. Mango is angry. Mango is angry. We are winning. Mango is angry. We are winning.
How old are you? Grow up.
6.
Grow up, Alcar.
We go Team Mango is angry. Trying to decide who they bring out against Ganon.
Look at Scar's face. He's confused. Oh, fuck. Wait, we can't send this guy out because he's going to get raped. Oh, we can't send that guy out either because he's going to get raped. Now they're asking around. Mewtwo King gay ass is going to come in.
Wow, they're taking off the one of the top power hitters.
Fuck.
They're taking off Mewtwo King. Yeah. Zimmerman, Zimmerman from Cinnamon Sin.
Here we got Cinnamon Sin, 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 Cinnamon Sin.
He's gonna give him a class of Zimmonology right now.
This is not fair. I like everybody to know I'm on the crew that's not with Mango, Cactuar, and fucking Mewtwo King. This is stupid.
Wait, not yet. He has to kill himself again. It was 2 stocks.
Rockrock doesn't remember.
Rockrock doesn't remember how many stocks he had.
Or maybe he doesn't want
3,
to remember.
3, 2, 1, quit live.
Here we go. This
here we
is
go. The game
gay.
Begins. But Ganon is good against Morph.
Oh. Come on, take up them stocks. He sucks. Remember Linguini?
Here we go.
Oh, man. Here we go. The beginning.
Here's the gayness. The eye
away. The eye somewhere. Yeah.
Oh, very nice recovery.
What the fuck?
What the fuck was that?
Yo, stop cheating, Jason Simmerman Simpson.
Oh my god.
Why can any other of you guys do that?
Fuck. Oh! I love you, Rock Croc!
He gets him with the up air kill. He takes off a crucial stock, because any stock taken off from Mewtwo King is crucial. Good.
And that is the end.
And that is game. That was mad game. And Reno!
Reno's going in! Yo, Reno! Reno! Random select, Reno. Random select. That's all I gotta say. Yes.
And,
Yes!
M2K could put us in back Rock, Team Rock. Mango in the lead.
Rock, Rock. That crucial stock, so now we can go
here,
random.
We're on Reno Field 3.
Reno
two,
Field!
1, go! Life.
Reno loves fighting Marv. He fights HBK all the time. But, goddamn!
Reno's speed increases by 10,000 on this stage.
Hell yeah. Look at this nigga.
And this
you saw Reno. He was charging his chakra over there in the corner.
He's charging his chakra over there. Goddamn.
Nigga.
Wow, he should have DI'd that.
Fuck. Yo, come on, Reno. Don't let that bullshit...
He left about
our
DIY,
no.
Not here.
Wow. Wow.
Fucking
Mewtwo King capitalizes on the gayness that he knows about Marv vs. Sheik.
On everything.
On everything. He sweet spots the love.
Hell yeah.
And here we have Zimmerman from Cinnamon.
Zimmerman from Cinnamon.
Oh, he almost got that spike of love. Damn, and he's capitalizing on all of Reno's actions. Alucard contemplating that he should have went out.
I'm going next. So well. Who's going to go next?
I think you see should go.
Who else we got?
Damn. Yeah. Oh! Damn.
What happened?
He said if you take off at least one more, you'll do just as good as you did versus Ego in the last group battle. That's bad beast. That was Scar that said that shit.
Damn, Scar's trying to hurt feelings, yo.
Hell yeah, we hurt feelings in crew battles, but we all have love.
Yes.
And Reno escapes the danger of his last stock.
Zimmerman, die, you asshole.
And Alucard calls Zimmerman an asshole.
Yes!
There goes the stock.
Bear! Fuck! No, man!
Damn, he definitely didn't drink DJ.
Turn to Zelda, yes!
There we go. Reno only takes off one cock, I mean stock.
PC! PC! Yo, wife! 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 How much people you got left? 4 DJ? Oh my god.
Wait, who do we have left?
It's you, J-Fox, and wife left.
And how much y'all have left?
One sock per person.
What's up?
Wait, who do y'all have left? You,
me, Hax, and PC.
Hax?
Yeah.
Oh, Hax is in it?
We're waiting for him.
Oh, what?
Big Apple 3 a.m.?
Yeah, Big Apple 3am has been commentating the whole crew battle so far.
Because we haven't been sent out because everybody's better than us.
Yeah.
They paused the game.
Well, they sent me out like mad times. I don't want to go.
All right.
Not a John, Cola.
Here we go.
I'm not a John.
No, that's not a John.
Please,
I'm not a John either.
Let's go, PC. Let's go, PC.
Here we have PC versus Zimmerman.
Zimmerman.
Such a nice ring to it. We should make a song.
I agree.
And Windows XP trying to disrupt the match. God damn. Yo, why does he always have precision with that?
I don't know. Why does that always work for him? If I do that,
I'll get Firefoxed.
Yeah, like I'll burn.
I'll get burned. Niggas say burn Fox. There goes PC.
Come on, PC. Yeah.
Oh,
what?
That was mad fake. PC definitely got that. It's alright, because,
Jason, get away from the ledge!
This whole stage is a ledge.
We can play slow games. Oh, no.
Get away from the ledge!
You've seen him brawl.
It's the worst.
That's true.
Thanks
for that
song.
Yes!
Very
nice.
Good shit, PC. Sorry.
Very nice recovery by, Mutant King.
Oh my god.
Oh, he tried to get that same kill. Actually, he tried to do it different. No, he wouldn't do the
yes!
same
shit, PC! Don't take that stock! Mewtwo King, choke, you bastard!
Choke. He's saying that he should choke. I don't know on what, though.
Choke on...
choke on complete the sentence.
Yeah!
Very nice, shine wave. A lot of dash dancing of the love. Oh, here we go.
Fucking shit. That shit is gay. Yes.
Is it mad gay?
Fuck, man. Four smash.
Red.
That's one more kill on PC.
Die, Mr. King.
Here goes an interesting match. Oh, here goes the gay ass grabs.
Hey!
Here we go.
God. Fucking shit. Ah, I even fucked that up. Fucking music.
You made the whole crew battle not fun.
Yeah, you made him not fun.
I told you, that's
not even close anymore. Congratulations, DJ.
Taking
away the
fun. I know, he definitely did.
Let's go eat.
Let's go eat, yeah.
If he takes the stock, then yeah.
Yeah, let's go eat.
Please save M2K for the end.
And he still recovers. PC having some trouble right now, but it is M2K with Marf on stupid gay ass Yoshi story.
Yes.
He smashed the eyes, but he gets a nice back air.
What the fuck?
Got a random down smash of the love.
No, they never ran away him. I bet you there's a shine precision for
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I bet you. Frame perfect.
Frame
down
perfect.
Smash.
Oh, it's 5 frames. That's why.
Oh, it's 5 frames. Oh, here we go.
Fucking shit.
Oh, yes. PC recovers.
Yes!
For the kill.
Yes! Oh.
He hits him with a flutter hush.
Yes!
Oh,
yeah,
baby!
Fuck the Knicks! Fuck the Knicks!
And the Knicks refer to music right now.
Yes!
Scoops Haagen-Dazs.
PC's still in this.
PC's but still in it.
Or DJ.
He said no.
We have that somebody else.
Who else you guys have?
He's drinking his wind juice.
They have wife, K-Fox.
He's drinking ginger
Bob.
To the air.
On Joe. Oh,
we have
how do you feel about going in?
And
how do you feel about Hacks?
Hacks.
No. Wait, who?
No. Sort of fight
okay, okay no. No.
Is that it?
I'm not taking that chance. I mean, I could beat
him. I wish
him.
I went Mark.
No. We only got J-Fox. I mean, they're up by three.
Yeah.
Well,
I didn't know if the names were
so apparently all the current DJ are still not going in yet.
Because we suck. So they're just gonna leave us like the last people to be random.
They've been asking me.
They asked me twice, but I said no.
I said no like 10 times.
Oh shit!
And here we have Esposa! We have wife!
Esposa!
Esposa coming in right now!
Aquí estamos con Esposa que se va a sentar ahí a pelear con PC Chris.
Te va a casar conmigo, that's what he's saying right now. I ain't losing my stocks, they married to me. Cool battle.
What happened?
Very interesting.
Yo, Scar, what happened? Scar, what happened?
Wait, what? What happened?
Scar!
Uh-oh.
And they're contemplating, it looks like still wife is going to play PC's last stock.
They're still thinking about it.
Are you trying to leave?
What?
No! Don't! We should all go to White Castle and eat. So just join us anyway.
Alright, I might grab like pizza or something, like show up. No, that's fine, yeah, we're gonna get food, like I got nowhere to be.
Okay, PC has to kill himself three veces.
And it's fucking Dreamland
with
wife.
Wow, what a combination. It's a wife's luck. Here we go, he's practicing his tech skill. Three, two, one, quit life. And here we go with the vegetales, the Payless shoes, the washing machine, everything.
There
goes the washing machine already. Rinse and repeat.
Oh my god.
Oh, he almost got that edge guard. Damn.
Wife is, so
wife is beasting on PC's stock right now.
No.
But PC's good against Peach.
Oh my god.
And he shot like Jordan. He said, damn.
Looks
and he got
like,
it again.
It looks like we're
it's
in
all
trouble.
All he did is all but net. Swish. How much people y'all got left?
Me and Hacks. Oh, unless Hacks beats and takes out wife.
He could.
And then takes out like three more stocks.
Yo, Rock. How many
or two more stocks. Then... we both have to take six stocks. That's retarded.
Who do we have left? Scar. Who do we have left?
J-Fox and DJ.
And we're up on life.
Alright. Alright.
You got this, DJ?
Yo, Aziz! They should have put me against him instead of putting in Reno. Because I would have took his two stocks.
So why didn't you go?
You know
something.
I could take it off of four. What?
Reno was a better choice.
Here they're contemplating on who to send next. Apparently,
yeah, take it off. I always take two stocks.
Team Mango is back up by four stocks. And it's wife's four stocks left. And J-Fox. And definitely DJ Nintendo. And all they have left is Hacks and a la carte. So it's 12 stocks versus 8 right now. And a la carte finally stops compensating and leaves me. I'm pretty sad right now. But I have the super cute Mango right next to me. How are you doing, sir?
Good. I want to go home so I can make a big old post about Raven East Coast.
We're like beasting. We want White Castle like right now.
I know. White Castle's so good. West Coast. You guys don't know. It's really good.
Word.
But we have In-N-Out race.
Scott.
wife the secret to beating CF.
That's what I'm doing right
giving
now.
Giving her.
Yup. That's it.
It's part one. No, it's part two of Meta Knight.
Part two of Meta Knight.
Meta Knight!
Yeah, I said that. I said a Brawl reference. Not good.
I beat 3,000 people.
An idiot noobs.
3,000 YouTube guys.
What? No.
Jay Fox over there swearing he's tall. Standing on a chair.
He thinks he looks good too.
He thinks he looks good too, looking all serious and stuff. But he's definitely not. He's looking at me like he thinks he can hear me.
He's trying to pretend like he doesn't hear us.
Yeah. They're contemplating really hard right now, either a la carte or hacks, but it looks like hacks most likely.
A la carte? He's gonna get buff like.
And here we have Aziz Aliami going in next. And we have Hax Money, SWAT member, one of the best Falcons. And he's only like
Hax,
14.
Hax, look at me. Hax, look at me.
Look
at me. Nervous? Look at me. I'm going to be looking at you.
The whole match.
Think about that. I'm going to be looking at you. You see me, Hax? I'm always like this. I think it's a scar scar. Mine doesn't go on top of the TV.
Don't let my game.
You got this, wife.
Hacks, any words for the camera?
And Hax is about to fight Wife right now.
Yoshi, that's not good.
And he counterpicks with Yoshi's story, and they start off right away. And here we go.
Damn!
Damn! That was pretty beast.
Wife looking pretty good.
And Wife looking pretty good, taking control of the field right at the beginning. He got hit with a Super Mario RPG item. Here we go.
Damn.
God damn, that was some fast-ass tech skill. He knew he was going to air dodge. Quit life. That was a bad DI. You didn't drink DJs.
West Coast DI or what?
Definitely West Coast DI. And Wife capitalizes on the first stock.
Let's go, Wife.
Speaking of veterans, DJ.
Huh?
Umbrella. Ella. Ella. Shout out to Brandon and Phil. Best commentators in the world. DJ Nintendo knows it too.
What?
Phil and Brandon, best commentators.
Nah.
No, never mind.
They're the best hype. To hype up anything. Oh, very nice DI. He didn't expect it, that's why he didn't DI.
You guys just watched the wrong videos probably where we DI horrible.
No, I've watched
no,
you haven't
every
seen
video.
The millions and millions where we DI DI amazing. You guys are gay. I'm never coming here again.
Never coming again. And Hax has control of the field right now. He's trying to avoid the washing machine. So he gets neutral air in the face.
Hello.
Oh, and he gets over the crown.
I know life is this good. What is this?
Aziz, you know, he's lucky because this matchup is pretty auto for him.
Got this, wife.
Damn, that was pretty beast. Very nice, and it's tied up. Very nice escape by Wife. That hit in the other at all. That definitely wasn't
RDI is good. I don't care what you guys say.
Your DI is good.
But I
yours?
Yes, it does.
You guys are mean.
You guys are mean to my coast.
Yo, I saw a West Coaster once die from a knee at 15.
Was that lucky? Wow. His girlfriend was watching. He was under a lot of pressure.
Under a lot of pressure.
He was under a lot of pressure.
It was the pressure.
It was the pressure.
Damn, very nice follow-up by Wife.
Come on, Wife.
Aziz trying to, you know, eliminate his last stock.
Oh.
Very nice, and he takes off that crucial stock.
like West Coast Seattle the whole time.
And I'll go. Right. And DJ's finally going in.
Yeah, I'll go.
No, he's going in. Good stuff,
wife. And apparently DJ's not going in yet, even though he finally wanted to go in.
We are all
PG anchors. Wait, what? I am the anchor.
We got J-Fox. I picked him on my crew because he was very nice to me this weekend.
And he has to deal with another white bitch. I mean, Peach. Aziz Al-Yami has to kill himself three times. Trying to get a fancy kill. He should go for the orb in the middle of the stage. Very nice kill. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1, go live. And here we go, Jay Cox. Trying to take off Aziz Al-Yami's last stock. And he's definitely listening to music right now. What a cheater.
He can't deal with the pressure, that's why.
He can't deal with the pressure, so some people have to listen to music.
Yep.
He's on a tease, DJ. You
go. I know.
But yeah, it is true.
It is true. And both of them are playing extremely defensive. I don't like this, because only I should do that. It was, oh, slaps him in the face. The helmet almost flew off. Oh, and he almost got caught from behind. Oh, but he definitely drank DJ's. Why would you do that?
It's alright, we're up like 8 stocks. We can afford to do stuff like that.
Yeah, we could do that. We have like 7 stocks left. Here goes Aziz. Aziz Al-Yami is beasting right now. What the hell is that? I told you he drank DJs, I'm telling you. Oh, he was dead. He made a mistake. He was dead. Alright. And here we go. Alucard has to take off 7 stocks to win it for his team.
Probably not gonna happen.
That's definitely not gonna happen. As he's going Samus also. Here you have the best Samus on the East Coast, DJ right behind him. DJ definitely uses Samus as well. Just nobody knows.
What color?
Color?
Samus.
Pink.
Pink's the best one. So good. Yeah.
I pick green sometimes because it's Jamaican Samus. Everywhere. Icicle Mountain. Yeah, it's definitely 530. And here we go. Even though this is not bad, this is not good for both characters, Alucard loves this stage. And here we go. 3, 2, 1, quit life.
This is all fun to me.
This is go.
It.
This might be the final match unless
had to take, like,
Alucard has
stocks.
To pull out all his bags of tricks right now.
He raped.
And mind games.
It was close, and then you had to come, and then it
here we go with the missile barrage. That's like so easy to get through. Wow, get down throwed in her panties. Who's that? Oh, that was him. Very nice back air by Alucard. Very nice up tilt. Up tilt has a lot of range.
End so we can go eat.
Oh, very nice. Good left. Oh, very nice attack of the ass. She definitely has a booty. And that will definitely be.
Gross.
Gross. Yeah, she's like the biggest whore in video games. I definitely wouldn't touch her. Here we go, very interesting match. Very nice forward tilt. That was a lot, one of Samus' signature moves. Very nice air dodge down to the stage by Jay Fox. They're playing very defensive, that's all. Yeah, they are scared. Very nice slap. Alucard has 3 stocks left for his team. Extender. Very nice back air of the love by Alucard.
Hey, legs is amazing. Asgard.
Oh, he gets him with the up smash. Very nice combo. I just noticed there's 2 bitches fighting right now. One of them in a suit. I'm talking about Peach.
I think I take Samus over Peach.
Yeah, Samus is definitely hotter. Yes.
Yes.
Samus is definitely hotter.
Yeah, for sure.
That's so easy to avoid. Oh, I know that kick was coming. Oh, he's trying to get him with a back air of the love. Damn, poor Shy guy. He's not even playing. The Eye of Love. Damn, there goes the tech skill. Damn, that was mad fast. And he gets blasted in the face.
This might be close if that J-Fox doesn't take this stock off.
Yeah, he definitely needs to take this off for me. He can switch if I can, okay? Fuck. Very nice follow-up by Alucard.
Wait. He doesn't have to go in there. It's going to be battle. Yes. Battle of the commentators.
Him.
The commentators are gonna go at it. So the commentators are gonna suck while they're gone. It's gonna be me talking about nothing.
Damn. Cannon. Jay Fox trying to take off at least one more for his team. Very nice. And DJ Nintendo's finally going in to finish it off.
Now we have no commentators.
Now there's no commentating.
It's just me sitting here waiting to go eat. Kagura will do a commentary with me.
Guys, each meets West.
Scar is gonna.
It's Mango and Scar. All right, we're all getting along, right?
Yeah.
We're all getting along.
I like these guys. I won't admit it.
What do you mean you won't admit it? You just said it.
No, I hate Mango. I don't know what he's talking about.
He won't admit it on the boards.
I won't admit it on the board, but on name I will.
All right. Calm down with all. Mewtwo King's on my shoulder.
It smells really.
Everybody's pissed. It's FD. Bowser versus Samus. This is gonna be a long, boring match.
It's gonna be wonderful. I don't know what you're talking about.
But you know what? I mean, I think we're gonna win.
Yeah, well.
After this long journey, nobody coming from behind.
Mewtwo King ruined it.
Nobody thought we were gonna win. Mango and Mewtwo King, same crew. I mean, the odds were stacked against us, but.
we pulled out. We came out victorious.
Yeah.
Somehow.
Yeah, I think we might. Yo, Mango, tell us about your personal experience with the blue and green Bowser.
I played DJ yesterday.
Get closer.
And you can't me.
And he played
really
the balls off you.
And he raided me a couple stocks. But then he killed himself, but I'll take it.
He killed himself?
Kinda, he like air dodged.
No, he air dodged, but you hit him.
Yeah, well, I killed him.
Yeah, right, you killed him.
These kills gave me the hardest bracket yesterday.
We did not!
I was looking at other people's bracket.
You didn't have shiz.
Huh?
You didn't even have shiz.
I had Pac-Man first round, second round DJ.
Pac-Man said you raped him.
I don't care.
I don't care.
The thought is he's really good. Shut up. That's not the point. Anyway, then I
played.
And then
who did you have?
DJ,
let's talk about Mango during
DJ,
the crew battle.
And then, was it Cactar I played?
Yeah.
And then Chewdat, and then Pizza Chris, and then Mewtwo King.
It was a stacked bracket.
No, I was looking at everybody else's bracket. It was all easy.
Well, who had an easy bracket?
Shiz had an easy bracket, I think.
What was his bracket?
I don't know. We're going to look at it, though.
All right, fine.
Well, Mango has to work his way through hard brackets all the time.
So well, you're the comeback kid. You're clearly the protagonist in all the stories. Smashboards is spoken. When do you think DJ's going to die? I
never.
Think 225.
He drank his DJs or whatever you guys say.
I think 225 or never.
Hugs with a
any
sweet
bets?
Spot of that.
Anyone going to take bets?
I say 250.
Hugs with a sweet spot.
I say 350.
Hugs with a sweet spot.
All right,
sure.
So I say 225. Mango's next with 250. This is bets for like $45. So if he's any lower than my bet, I win. And you both have to pay me. Damn, I win.
Damn.
That's 90
fucking
bills.
DJ.
Pay up, son.
I
look
so disappointed.
It's not cool.
Yeah.
Shaking his head.
I don't like to lose. Even in a little bet.
Yeah. That's not a little bet. That's more.
What?
That's a ton of money that you owe me now.
He said live to 250. He said 225. I was closer.
I was closer.
Yeah.
Because you didn't even make it to 200.
Let's go to White Castle.
Gimpy Fish probably would have made it to 200. No.
Hey, you leave Gimpy
sorry,
Fish
Gimpy.
Like my best friend.
Is he?
He's cool, yeah.
Tell him to money match DJ.
He's a rave DJ on Yoshi's Story.
What?
Yep.
Are you nuts?
Wait, well, he plays like, he doesn't play Melee as much anymore.
Right, that sounds like John to me.
Yeah, I'm Johnny.
Sounds like John to me.
I can John
like
all I want. I won the tournament. I'll do whatever I want. Right. I didn't win. I raped. I lost like a total of one match the whole tournament.
Yeah, but you got raped that match.
One match, wait. Oh, wait, I lost a total of... Yeah, one match. Well, no, wait, two beat me a match.
Oh, wow, nice math.
One
plus one
that's
is
why,
zero.
That's why
he's like
I'm an algebra one still, right? I'm struggling.
Got this, DJ.
I'm struggling with math.
What do you think about the everybody being quiet right now?
Well, what can you say?
Oh my god!
Let's go get
Bowser.
Yeah!
So alright, yes. Bowser.
That was Fox or
DJ Tendo's Bowser rage.
White Castle time!
Drank is DJ JV2 stock. We love it.